Good evening, and thank you for joining us for 17 News at 5. I'm Anthony Vasquez, in tonight for Rob Hagan. We begin this evening with a raging three-alarm fire in Wasco. The fire started early this morning, left multiple homes destroyed. Take a look at this video. You can see fire crews battling the blaze. This is on 6th Street. We do not know of any injuries this evening. The cause of this fire is still under investigation.